riparian forest buffers are trees and shrubs planted alongside a stream, lake, or wetland. The trees help slow runoff from the fields and stabilize the soil during heavy rains and flooding. The root systems filter nutrients before they enter into the waterway, protecting clean drinking water and fishing for communities downstream. At Lily Springs Farm in western Wisconsin, the trees, shrubs, and herbs planted along waterways play an important role in filtering water runoff before it enters the greater St. Croix watershed, which feeds into the Mississippi River. Tree canopies along waterways keep water temperatures cool for fish, and branches that fall into the water create wildlife habitat for amphibians. If buffers are planted with nut or berry shrubs, for example, farmers could benefit from additional income potential to marginal cropland. Alternatively, some farmers choose to take productive cropland out of production to extend riparian buffers and add wildlife habitat for birds and pollinators to their land.